that we've been playing a lot of cricket recently, so we're probably in a little bit of a groove. Once this game is finished, we've got a decent break before a game against Australia and then another big break after that. So we knew the scheduling well before before we came into it, so we were able to factor that into our preparation as well. So we go on with no excuses. We'll give ourselves a good chance, and hopefully we can replicate the sort of form we've been playing with of late. I think they're a very good bowling attack. You know, they obviously got a bit of pace, and they get some bounce with Broad and Anderson. So look, they're going to pose some different challenges to what we've probably faced in the last little while. But it's a challenge that the boys are looking forward to. The wicket at Wellington normally has a few runs in it too. So hopefully, you know, we can, I guess, adapt ourselves nicely and still perform the similar blueprint that we've been able to operate with for the last sort of 12 to 18 months. So if we can do that, then yeah, we'll give ourselves a good chance in this game. Yeah, the blueprint is pretty set for us, and it's just a matter of how we actually step up and perform it against a different opposition. And we've certainly done our research, and we've played these guys a fair few times of late, so we know what they'll throw at us, and so it's just a matter of how we step up on the day. Yeah, I caught up with him last night, actually. He's a champion bloke. He's probably one of my better mates from around the world in terms of cricket, so he's obviously going through a bit of a tough time at the moment, but yeah, tough times don't last, but tough blokes do. So hopefully, you know, at some point he'll come out of it. Hopefully tomorrow we're able to keep him quiet, but yeah, I'm very confident at some point he will bounce out of it because he's a quality player and he's a tough bloke too.